You see him? Come on, let's flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now. Manny.
Team.
Thank you. Yeah. Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin, get back to the aquarium. Come on. We'll take that boat. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat.
We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
It's across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
when you're lost in the darkness. Look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only if you feel can find out who you are. For the sake of your friends and your land, you will be.
Sí, ya sabía.
long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. For the sake of your friends and your land, you will be.
can't have gone far. Carve them out.
Down here.
Okay. I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close. Almost to my village.
Abby! Your people.
Look.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this. Anything?
Don't see anything.
To now.
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where are they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. protect him.
Thank you.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
True about the number of wolves? How did we let this happen?
Thank you.
Ok, hora de cortar segmento.